Welcome back, Tayo fam. Glad you could join us. I'm Austin, and today on Tayo, we're talking about the Stargirl cast, thanking our heroes, a virtual Merienda series, and much more. Let's go see what's new in our community.
We begin today with a virtual town hall aimed at exploring the racism against Asian Americans during the coronavirus pandemic. NBC News hosted "United Against Hate" with discussions on action at a legislative, nonprofit, and individual level as Asian Americans continue to be the target of harassment during this crisis. The town hall featured several notable celebrities and government figures, including Tony Award-winning singer and actress Lea Salonga. Since April 23rd, the Asian Pacific Policy and Planning Council's Stop AAPI Hate has received over 1,700 reports of harassment, shunning, and assaults against Asian Americans.
That's why we elected President Trump.
The panel focused on how Americans can help in positive ways to counter hate. You can catch the full town hall on NBC Asian America's website, social media platforms, and Peacock streaming service.
Thank you.
Thank you to the first responders.
The DC Universe show Stargirl recently released a video on their Instagram account thanking those stepping up during this difficult time as the real heroes for all of their hard work.
You are the real heroes.
The post includes various cast members from the show, including Meg Delacy, who plays Cindy Berman, Blue Valley High's most popular and feared student. A few of the heroes the cast thanked include hospital workers, first responders, teachers, and warehouse workers. Stargirl explores the life of high school student Courtney Whitmore, who discovers a cosmic staff and becomes the unlikely inspiration for a new generation of superheroes.
Who are you?
I'm Stargirl.
You can catch Stargirl when it premieres Monday, May 18th on the new DC Universe streaming service, as well as the CW the following day.
Stargirl is definitely a show I'll be checking out. Do you have a show you've been binging? We'd love to hear your recommendations.
A big high five for volleyball player Joe Karlous, who was selected again to join the USA Volleyball Junior National Training Team for this summer. The Costa Mesa, California-based sophomore setter runs the offense for Pepperdine University. Joe played in the 2018 NorCeCa Under-19 Continental Championships and in the 2019 FIVB Under-19 World Championships. He's now fighting for a starting spot for the NorCeCa Under-21 Pan-American Cup, but plans for the tournament are subject to change due to COVID-19. Either way, we're rooting for you, Joe! Amidst the COVID-19 pandemic, here's a chance to speak politics at the weekly Filipino-American Los Angeles Democrats Virtual Merienda Series. Spearheaded by LA Public Works Commissioner Jessica Caloza and Bianca Nipales, the series hopes to keep the community engaged and ready for the upcoming presidential election. The first two Zoom meetups featured many special guests like U.S. Congressman T.J. Cox, Democratic National Committee AAPI Political Director John Santos, and many of our community members that hold public office. Check out their socials on how to join the conversations and make a difference.
We have reached the end of our time together for today, but don't worry, we love being with you so much. We'll be back again tomorrow to bring you more stories from our community. Thank you for joining us today, and we'll see you again soon.